At Mason Intermediate, this is the first step to the finish line of the Flying Pig.
It's just really fun to do, and it's actually pretty easy to do. You just get on the ground and start running.
This day, just about a mile. But over the next several weeks, they'll gather outside and run a total of 25 miles. And the day before the Flying Pig itself, this group will join kids from all across the tri-state to finish the marathon.
So we started doing the kids' marathon event with the Flying Pig about 3 years ago.
Chelsea Wirtz is a fifth grade teacher.
I heard that there was a kids' event, and I thought, what great way just to get the kids outside and get them active and just to also get to know them outside the classroom.
She believes this program offers many lessons outside the classroom.
Well, they definitely learn just a healthy, active lifestyle. They also learn that sports don't always have to be competitive. It can just be to get out there and have fun. Having this event and exposing them to just Cincinnati's great things that they have to offer. The Flying Pig offers wonderful things, and just the excitement down there is a lot of fun as well for that final mile.
The view of a marathon through a 10-year-old's eyes is as simple as a lap.
It makes me feel like I got good exercise, and I just like to because it's fun.
It's great to be able to see kids feel successful. You know, at first when I said, hey, how many of you would be interested in doing this? You have a couple of hands. But just to see the kids get out there today and just be excited about getting out there to run, you know, I've just learned that, you know, inspiration can really be everywhere.
In Mason, Chris Riva, Not On Your Side.